Brainerd and Buffalo also meeting on the hardware tonight. Warriors girls basketball opening up their season against the Bison. First half, Maya Nelson, Olivia Tauges drives and makes the basket off the glass. And good to have her back. She missed last year with a torn ACL last year. Later, Nelson on the right wing spots up nothing but net for three. Then Emma Tauges to Megan Smith drives in traffic and finishes. Good bucket there. Close game, but the Warriors end up on top in this one. Final score, 48-45.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.